السلام عليكم. His six benefits to giving in charity. Number one, the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم says in a hadith, ما نقصت صدقة من مال. Charity will never decrease in wealth. Sometimes when we give in charity, we feel like we've lost money. No, Allah will always give you more back, not only in barakah in your wealth, but maybe He'll give you more wealth back as well. Two, it protects you from the fire of hell. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, he says in a hadith, guard yourselves from the hellfire even with half a date in charity. And if you can't even afford that, then at least speak a good word, because that is also a charity. Three, the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم says in a hadith, whoever gives in charity in secret, then this extinguishes Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's anger. So we should definitely give in charity to make Allah more pleased with us. Four, the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم says, give charity without delay, for it stands in the way of calamity. And wallahi, I saw this in my own life. I was protected from a calamity when I gave in charity that morning. Subhanallah. Number five, charity is one of the three things of good deeds that follow you into your grave after you die. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, he says, إذا مات ابن آدم انقطع عنه عمله صالح إلا ثلاث. When the son of Adam dies, then their good deeds come to an end, except for three things. صدقة جارية, a charity which is recurring. So invest in your akhirah right now when you still have the chance. So if these reasons don't encourage you to give in charity, I don't know what will, to be honest. There's a link in my bio if you want to donate to the fundraiser, or you can just message me and I'll send it to you. May Allah bless your sadaqah. Assalamu alaikum.